So I watched every episode of Guys Grocery Games, and a funny thing I noticed is that I'm sad. Deeply, deeply sad.